In 2017, we added on 2,400 square feet to the studio to expand our assembly space. The old studio is being turned into forging only. And we planned for a bridge crane. And this video is about the addition of that crane. So a local company was upgrading their equipment and we got a chance to place a bid for this piece of equipment. Good friend of mine, Denny, helped with his truck and trailer and also installing it. In October of 2019, we were able to finally put the crane up, so we cleaned out the shop. We had a lot of great friends show up the week that we cleaned the shop out and installed the crane. Once the shop was clear, we were able to finally start assembling the crane. We had some engineered riser blocks made up to raise the height of the crane 2 feet because our studio was taller than the building that this crane originally came out of. After months of looking at a stack of steel sitting outside the studio, it was really exciting to see it finally come together and go up in the air. It was a lot of fun doing it with some great people. Among the friends who helped us out was a bridge builder and a blacksmith and structural steel worker. This was by far the trickiest part of the assembly when we finally lifted up the bridge and put it into place. In trying to place it on the tracks, we quickly realized that we would have to cut down a light. And so that was done. And then we were finally able to rotate the bridge into place, but we only had about 4 or 5 inches of clearance between the top of the rail and the bottom of the roof on either side. So it was a pretty tight squeeze. But we did that so that we could have every inch of lifting height inside the shop. Thank you. Ukraine has immediately become an invaluable tool. Here you can see a sculpture base that we fabricated. This weighed 3,000 pounds, and we also used the crane to assemble this sculpture for the Chemours company. It gets used every day. Super awesome piece of equipment.